be strong like this. Never thought I wanna have your kiss. I never thought you could have my heart. Every night you got it, hope these feelings never fade. You touch my body, boy, in all the right places. We switch positions, now we making a bad shape. And now we're kissing while we're making love faces.
Yeah, never thought a nigga fall in love like this.
But now I'm falling.
I never thought a nigga fall in love like this.
Nigga, I know you love this.
Never thought a nigga fall in love like this.
But now I'm falling.
Never thought a nigga fall in love like
this. Hey, Angie.
And Daddy.
And today we are back at it again with another video, you guys.
Yes. As you can see here, you guys, we're going to be sucking out helium from the balloons that I got for my birthday. They are really deflated, so that's the reason why we decided to do this today, and we figured it'd be, you know, pretty funny, so.
Yeah, it is pretty funny. Yeah.
So, today we're just gonna, you know, do what we can do to entertain you guys again, you know, work it for you guys, and, also, do not do this at home. Balloons, you know, the helium is very dangerous. You can get very dizzy, very nauseous, so please just don't do it at home. It's not safe. We're only doing it because...
She sounds like a doctor right now.
We're doing it because we've done it before.
I'm gonna need to get a whole nother balloon.
Yep.
So I'm because this one's pretty much out and it's not working very well.
Alright, you guys, so we kind of finished our balloons that we had already, but these ones were deflated. These ones were deflated already, so we kind of just finished them out. But hers is done too, so let me give her another one here.
Oh, can I get the...
I thought there was one that flew up. Yep.
Happy birthday
here.
To you.
It's the bottom one. Oh, I already got this one. Ah! These balloons have been sitting in my room for a while.
It's literally been like almost a month.
Yeah, so...
tired already.
Oh wow, yeah. Oh my god, that's a lot of helium in my system. Honestly, sucking helium is exhausting. You guys, I can't even explain how much this can actually make you dizzy.
This is kind of boring.
Oh yeah, I'm really lightheaded now, you guys. I gotta sit down or something.
Yeah, this is really getting to me.
It really.
I don't think we should suck any more after this balloon because this is like two in a row. Guys, the reason why we haven't been uploading on YouTube is just because we've been really, really busy.
Hey, Daddy, you gonna cook me some dinner tonight?
Trying to tell them why we haven't been uploading.
I can hear you. I know what you're saying.
The reason...
busy, guys. Point blank, period. That's it. We're moving, though. Yeah, we're getting our own apartment in March. I can't wait to move. Who's excited? Just us, probably. But it's
yeah, March 8th will be the day of our moving. And like I said, the reason why we haven't been uploading is just because, like she said, point blank, period. We've just been really, really busy.
And honestly, the Wi-Fi isn't so good here. Like, we try to upload, like, I had a video that was ready
to upload. We should Google why Helium makes your voice so like this. Imagine being drunk while doing Helium. Like, do you know how crazy, you know all the things that you would say?
Yeah, we should do it.
This girl.
I'm serious. I'll do it with my friends.
You know what's funny? Like, we have like 8 balloons there, and now we only have like 4.
You're doing another one?
Yeah.
You're doing another one, so I'm gonna do another one.
How did you rip it?
I just pulled it off the string, girl.
Oh, I have no strength.
Oh, say, can you see? Well, maybe I sing better with my voice like this.
Guys, I have no strength.
Just pull it. No, just tear it. Just pull.
I tried.
Okay. Can you see the heart one?
No, that's three already. So? You know you can freeze your lungs?
Then why are we doing this? All right, everybody. That was going to be my last balloon. Just because I'm already feeling really, really nauseous. So this is Maddie's last balloon, too. We'll save those ones.
Nauseous? You feel nauseous?
Not nauseous, dizzy.
Nauseous.
Take in a whole bunch of this at one time.
I did.
No, like a whole bunch. Like half the balloon.
You're tripping.
No, come on.
I have asthma. I don't have good lungs.
Wow, that was a big puff.
She's high off helium.
No, I'm not. Okay.
But yeah, guys, so we are getting our own place. We will be moving into our own place in March, the beginning of March. We're really, really excited to do that.
Maggie has to go to work at 2. I was thinking about vlogging, but then I didn't want to carry around the camera, so.
She could carry around her phone. Tell her that you guys want some more vlogs. More vlogs, more vlogs, more vlogs, more vlogs, more vlogs.
All I was gonna do was take her to work, go walk the dog, and then go to her mom's house and see our future dogs.
But yeah, so like I said, we are moving in March 8th, and we're really excited. We're getting our own place. It's just gonna be her and I there, and the two dogs that we're gonna be adopting for my mom.
Oh my god, you guys, I want to do an ASMR video so bad. I think they're the funniest thing ever. We just need to get that microphone.
I had a microphone.
Well, I didn't know.
She never, like...
I want to do an ASMR video so bad. Those are hilarious to me.
But yeah, you guys, so we are planning on uploading a couple more videos, you know, for you guys, like, hopefully more sooner than often, or more often than...
That's gonna be a lot easier for us to upload when we have our own house and our own space, because
it just will be.
I feel like that took so much out of you just to say that.
Who can't wait?
To give the dog the bath today. That's gonna be funny.
Wow, I'm tired.
Yeah, so Maddie said that she'll be vlogging today, so that's cool. I know I keep saying this, but we do want to keep uploading videos for you guys. And the camera looks a little bit crooked, so if for any reason you're having a problem seeing me or something, I'm here. I'm
talking. Can't see it the whole time.
Yeah, I think it's crooked. Like, when I set it up, I think it was crooked.
It is crooked.
I didn't have the tripod out here, that's why
it's set up. Oh, yeah, we got that.
I didn't have the tripod out here, so, sorry if it's a bit crooked, but you guys can understand what I'm saying. And the reason why we haven't been uploading again is just because our Wi-Fi and stuff like that. So like I said, once we get our own place, we're going to be uploading as much as we possibly can. Plus, she's working full-time, I'm working full-time, and that's another reason why we really haven't been able to upload. We just haven't really had time. But I'm kind of squeezing in a little bit of time before I have to go to work today. I have to go to work at, you know, 2 in the afternoon, so,
No, you have to go to work at 2 a.m. and work the corner.
So with that being said, we will be seeing you guys more often, and you guys will be seeing us more often. Comment down below what you guys would like to see. Let us know what kind of challenges. Let us know if you want to see some more helium videos. Probably not a good idea, but if you do, we'll do it. For ASMR, right?
ASMR.
ASMR. I never get those two right. ASMR, if you guys want to see Maddie do that, comment down below what you guys want to see her do, like eating, and what kind of comforting options you know, objects should she rub all over the microphone?
I'm not a whisperer at all. Like, I cannot whisper, and I think it's hilarious. So, this is going to be fun when I decide to do it.
Yeah, so you guys just comment down below, more challenges, vlogs, anything like that. Whatever you guys want to see, we'll do it for you. And we're going to do it way more often than we have been doing, that's for sure. And like I said, ASMR, what should Maddie eat? What should she talk about? Let us know in the comments down below. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and don't forget to,
I don't know.
You said it all.
yeah.
Okay, so,
like, share. Turn on your notifications, bitch.
Yeah, turn on your post notifications. If you turn on your post notifications and comment done, we will give you a shout out, and then we'll pop up your Instagram, like, right here, but nobody did that yet, so nobody's going right here. So,
that's embarrassing.
Let us know in the comments down below, you guys, and we will see you guys more often, and you'll see us more often. Peace.
Bye.